Welcome to another video where today I'm doing like a part two, I guess, or like a sequel to my video I made like a long time ago. Like, it wasn't that long ago, actually. It was like a month ago. But yeah, since I am, you know, I got more strategies and all that stuff. So yeah, I'm just going to be doing that. And hopefully we can do this better. So, what you're going to want to do is you want to get your best car. Then, you're going to want to get every single robbery device. You want to get every single robbery device. Also, I just remembered, I didn't tell you what the title was. This is how to get money the fastest way. So, what you want to do is you want to get, before, I probably should have said this, before everything, want to get into a small server with like no one. So as you see, there's only one other person in my server, and make sure that they are not a cop. So as you can see, what we're gonna do is you just want to get a drill and try and rob as many of these things as you can. Here's one. I'm not gonna be able to do this. So yeah, you just want to do all of those, and then come over here, do the ATM. Which I should be able to do. Nope, I'm blocked. I like to go to this spot because it probably isn't, but it feels like it has the it gives the most money. So you go over here. You can do any of these houses. I like to do this one because it's right next to the entrance, so I can easily leave when I'm done. So you can go ahead. Oh, wait a minute. I just realized something. I messed up. Okay. So, right now what I'm doing is I'm using my auto clicker. So, whenever I press F6, it'll click once, and then it'll click again in 15 seconds. If I press F6, it'll click, and wait 15 seconds. If I press F6 before it goes 15 seconds, it will stop. And then I press it again, and it'll click again. So, that's kind of what I'm using for as my clicker right now. The mouse is, it likes to do this a lot, mainly when I play this game. Okay, let's try one more time. Here we go. Now I got it right. And I cannot do lockpicks. I suck at the house. So let's just move on to ATMs. So the best ones to get is probably the one right here. So once I've done that, you can go down there to the parking garage. Show you where that is. Right there, and you see that little green light. Let me go ahead and get up here. Do a little ATM. There we go. It's the first one. The first one is probably the worst one. That's why, because I suck at it. There we go. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Sometimes I can't figure out where it is. And, well. I say all this stuff like I'm good at it and stuff, and then I fail it. That's really annoying, so. If you can't, okay, with this, what's it called? Whenever you're trying to do these, just click as fast as you can, but if your mouse doesn't work like me, you can just use an auto clicker. And sometimes it will, like, do this. But you gotta also click with it, just to help it. This doesn't seem to be working, though. I'm literally clicking it as fast as I can. Like, I have both my hands on the mouse right now. Holding it in air. No way. No way that actually works. Stupid. Alright, no, I'm just gonna cut to the... until something good happens. Yes! Oh my gosh! Oh no! Why a save? I usually love saves because I can always do them. But no. Just no. Oh my gosh, why? Such a waste of time. Alrighty, this is the dumb thing. Breaking in too many houses slowed down. But that's so unrealistic. No one would stop breaking the house. If someone was a robber, they rob houses, there's a burglar, they wouldn't just rob four houses, maybe five, and then just go up to one and be like, nah, I don't want to, because I broke into too many. No, that's not going to happen. Alright, guys. Gosh, this car, this is why I hate this car. It's because it's so low and it can't get over a curb. Alrighty, alright. I'm gonna do a safe. I'm not gonna turn my auto clicker. Actually, no, I will. No, I'm not gonna turn my auto clicker. So, alright, you're gonna hear me click, okay? Because whenever I do this, it sounds like it's working perfectly fine, but you'll see. Alrighty. Jewel case? Alright. Listen. Are you kidding me? You gotta be kidding me. So now my mouse works perfectly fine now? Is that really all? Seriously? Wow. Okay, I guess my mouse isn't gonna be working now. That's epic. Now, if my mouse decides, if my mouse is starting to work, let's do an ATM. And there we go. No, please, dude, please just leave me alone. Yes, thank you. Please don't shoot me. Get me. Yes, he didn't see me. He did not see me. Yes. Alright, I'm just gonna hide in here. I'm gonna hide right here. And I'm just gonna sit here until this goes away. Okay, this still has a little bit of time left. But please never be like this person. Do not be like this person. Just that's just the most annoying thing. I'm surprised I got out there, honestly. I'm surprised I got out of there. He's still... You can hear his siren. Let me show you. Oh, you can hear his siren. It was a lot louder, like, 2 seconds ago, but... Yeah. Okay, Okay, it just went away, but... So what I want to tell you is I was playing Gas Station Simulator, and I put a 30 minutes recording, and then I went to trim it, and it said like there's too many trims, so I spent like an hour and a half, 2 hours on that entire thing, just down the drain. So please like the video to help me. You can also follow my account. Hunter is go, and you can follow my new alt account, not Mr. Troll 2, because the original one is not is taken. So you can follow that guy too. So yeah, now let's go to new server. Okay, here you are in the new server. And yeah, if you use this method, do it for maybe a week, you can get a brand new car. It's finally mine. Dindarned Lamborghini. Holy cow, this thing's fast. This thing got some speed. Oh my gosh. Yeah, this car is awesome. I'd definitely recommend getting this one. Yeah, you can just come flying on people. Yeah, I don't even care. I have my new car. Alright, you're not even gonna arrest me? Alright, see ya. Alright, you're the worst kind of person. Just instantly ejects them. So annoying. Let me drive! It takes me like 2 full seconds to actually start driving. Alright, I don't even care. Arrest me already! My gosh. Hope that 25 XP was worth it. I want I could. Nope. Well, there you guys have it. That's how you get money fast.